How to remove a Gmail account from iPhone and iPad. If you no longer want to use a Gmail account, you can delete it from your iPhone or iPad. How you do it depends on how you added the Gmail account. You may have added it in settings for Apple's apps, set it up in Google's Gmail app, or both. What happens if you deactivate a Gmail account? Remember that removing a Gmail account from your iPhone will prevent that account from synchronizing data to the mail, contacts, and calendar applications. Your Google account, fortunately, will continue to work with other Google programs such as Gmail, Google Maps, Google Drive, YouTube, and others. You can also remove your account from the Gmail app if you don't want it there. You'll also need to uninstall Gmail from Safari if you've signed in there. How to delete a Gmail account on an iPhone or iPad. To begin, open the Gmail app on your iPhone or iPad. Now tap on your profile button. Now tap Manage Accounts on this device. Then, choose the Remove from this device option. This will remove your Gmail account from this device. All other devices will not be affected. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.